setting up these projects, or rather setting up these projects, if I were not confident that North Karnataka has the talent to make such a project.
Thank you.
For launching of the innovation vision document is launched now by Chief Minister.
More in an indirect fashion, I thank the government of Karnataka who has been partnered with ACRES in developing these muscles. I also strongly believe broad common facilities that can be used as a sector, used by the sector. Talking about innovation itself, we know it can be a features of a social life. So we need to have something to pull together and drive us to do something. And second, I would say, is the market for innovation, linkages with local and national and global network and mechanism for commercializing and providing IT creation. It needs to be built very effectively and
Hello. Namaskar. Hindu impact in the innovation. ಈ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಿರುವಂಥ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಐ ಟಿ ಬಿ ಟಿ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ಹೈಯರ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಕಿಲ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಸಿ ಎನ್ ಅಶ್ವಥ್ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಅವರೇ, ನಮ್ಮ ಹಿರಿಯರು ನಾಯಕರು ಮಾರ್ಗದರ್ಶಕರು ಮತ್ತು ಹಿಂದಿನ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿಗಳಾದಂಥ ಸನ್ಮಾನ್ಯ ಶ್ರೀ ಜಗದೀಶ್ ಶೆಟ್ಟರ್ ಅವರೇ, ನಮ್ಮ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಟ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಆದಂಥ ಶ್ರೀ ಶಂಕರ್ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಮುನೇಕಪ್ಪ ಅವರೇ, ನಮ್ಮ ಹುಬ್ಬಳ್ಳಿ ಧಾರವಾಡಿನ ಜನಪ್ರಿಯ ಶಾಸಕರಾದ ಅರವಿಂದ್ ಬೆಲ್ಲದೊರೆ ಹಾಗೂ ನಿತೀಶ್ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ಅವರೇ, ರಮಣರೆಡ್ಡಿ ಅವರೇ, ಪ್ರಶಾಂತ್ ಪ್ರಕಾಶ್ ಅವರೇ ಮತ್ತು ಈ ತಾನೇ ಮಾತಾಡಿದಂಥ ಅರವಿಂದ್ ಮೇಳಗಿರಿ ಅವರೇ, ಬಿ ವಿ ನಾಯ್ಡು ಅವರೇ, ವಿವೇಕ್ ಪವಾರ್ ಅವರೇ, ಒಂದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಉತ್ತಮವಾದಂಥ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರಯತ್ನವನ್ನು ನಾವು ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಇನ್ನೋವೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಪ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಹುಬ್ಬಳ್ಳಿ. ಈಗಾಗಲೇ ಅರವಿಂದ್ ಬೆಳ್ಳಗಿರಿ ಅವರು ಭಾಳಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಮುಖ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸನ್ನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಒಂದು ಇನ್ನೋವೇಷನ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿವಿಟಿ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿವಿಟಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಸೀನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ 50 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ನಾರ್ದರ್ನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ, ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಇನ್ ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ. ಪುಣೆ ಬಿಟ್ಟರೆ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರುವರೆಗೂ ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಪ್ರಯರ್ ಟು ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ದಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬಿ ವಿ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಹುಬ್ಬಳ್ಳಿ. ಈಗ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ತಾಲೂಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗು, ಡಿಪ್ಲೊಮಾ, ಟೆಕ್ನಾಲಜಿ ಇರುವಂಥ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಎರಡನೇದಾಗಿ, ನಮ್ಮ ಉತ್ತರ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಟ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ, ಅಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಬೇಕು. ಅಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಸಿಕ್ಕರೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ಅವರು ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಅಭಿವೃದ್ಧಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಐ ಟಿ ಬಿ ಟಿ ಮತ್ತು ಅದರ್ ಸೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ ಸೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್, ಮ್ಯಾನುಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಚರಿಂಗ್ ಸೆಕ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರು ಮಾಡಿರುವಂಥದ್ದು ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಪುಣೆದಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಕೂಡ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾಂಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ನಾವು ನೋಡ್ತೇವೆ. ಅಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಅಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಆಗೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಎರಡು ಥರದ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನಗಳಾಗಬೇಕು. ಒಂದು ಸರ್ಕಾರದಿಂದ, ದ ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಅ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಎಕೋಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಂಡೀಸಿವ್ ಟು ದಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಟ್ಯಾಲೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇನ್ನೋವೇಟಿವ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎಂಟರ್ಪ್ರಿನರ್. ಅದನ್ನು ಸರ್ಕಾರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಎರಡನೇದಾಗಿ, ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇನ್ನೋವೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಪುಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಕರ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್. ನಾವು ಎಷ್ಟೇ ಎಕೋಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಕೂಡ ಆ್ಯಂಕರ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಬರೆದಿದ್ರೆ ದ ಗ್ರೋತ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಈಗ ಉದಾಹರಣೆಗೆ ಐ ಟಿ ಬಿ ಟಿ, ಐ ಟಿ ಬಿ ಟಿ ನಾವು 20 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು, ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೈಸೂರು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮಂಗಳೂರು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಟ್ಟಿಗೆ, ಅದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಟ್ಟಿಗೆ. ಹುಬ್ಬಳ್ಳಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ 2000 ವಿ ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್, ನಾಟ್ ಅ ನ್ಯೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆರಿಮೆಂಟ್. ಡೆಸ್ಟಿನೇಷನ್ ಹುಬ್ಬಳ್ಳಿ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. but that destination never became a reality. So in this meeting, you should have some concrete proposals and you should make certain decisions, and whatever the part of the government will start implementing right away. Time bound agi, concrete agi, tamo maadbeku. See, what we speak should be seen also. What we speak should be seen also. To make it seen, government is ready, our minister Jerry is there, and he knows the innovation, and especially in startups, under his leadership, Karnataka has done a wonderful job. Karnataka is number one in startups. So, under his leadership, if we start up a startup center or a division, or a, this I talked during BB visit, we should have a startup center that attracts a lot of youngsters to do it. That is innovation, how it comes. Secondly, now innovation is at the very beginning age, that Atal Bihari Vajpayee Tinkering Lab is there. I suggest the IT-BT minister to improve those Atal Bihari Tinkering Lab, upgrade them with the new technology, as far as even though it should be in a small capsule, it can't be in a big one. Even if it is a small capsule, you should introduce artificial intelligence at that level. Because the capacity to absorb the things is highest in the small children, not in the grown-up children. So at the very early, we should introduce artificial intelligence. We should introduce IT services, BT innovations. That is one way. Second is Ashwath Nayanavar Gelagiche Pratini, first technical high school, 1960s early, Hubbalil Prarambhayitu. It is known as technical high school only. Now those are very, it has become a regular high school, and the whole concept is neglected. So at high school level also, you should start teaching small technologies and convert the high schools, some of the high schools at least, into a technology high schools. Early learning of technology will lead to the innovations. And the third thing is polytechnics. I have discussed with you. You have upgraded the ITIs. 150 ITIs, you have done a wonderful job, which would have taken at least 10 years for us. This was achieved in just 1.5 years. And the similar thing has to be done to the polytechnics. If there is upgradation of technology, machineries, labs at the polytechnic level, the whole ecosystem, what our Meligiri was telling, that a skilled manpower is necessary, that can be provided with these three steps. And of course, we have got a very big anchor innovative university, that is KL University and BAB College. You should make it as the center of all these activities. Then the whole your plans will be in the right hands. And it is not just a words, they are already proved. Their technical lab they have got. You should please visit that. You should visit, I insist that you visit that. Then you will be knowing the capacity of the students and the real youth power to change and challenge of big countries like China in technology has been very successfully done there. So you should make that as a center for entire innovation activities, what I am telling now. If these things are done, then the ecosystem will be ready. And the next job is to incentivize the industries which come to North Karnataka and Hyderabad, Karnataka. Now there is a very good connectivity. Land, air, rail, all connectivity is there, unlike previous time. You have to really market the all the facilities what we have in North Karnataka and Hyderabad Karnataka. Then only Bangalore will be decongested. Bangalore, I can't understand with this high price of land, with this congestion, just because there are skilled boys coming there, the skill employment is done by the people who come from all these areas, North Karnataka areas and South Karnataka areas. Per se, Bangalore, even other states also contribute. Therefore, if this concept can be taken away to Gulbarga, Hubli Dharwad, and even in Davangere, some the 3-4 centers, Mysore of course is growing, you should put an impetus, but more stress, more importance has to be given to the North Karnataka. And this is a 21st century, it's a century of knowledge. One who has got knowledge, he controls the economy. Therefore, it is better that we are on time and make our people really be innovative and progress. And the innovation should not be a lab oriented. It should be on the ground, working, kicking and working, and really make the change. That is very important. All the innovations they start and end in the lab, and they go just to patent them, and those patents will be in the cupboard. Unless until people use this technology, uses the innovation, and a big change in their life comes, then the whole concept will not be there. So we should have a very comprehensive end-to-end approach regarding innovations, and as you rightly said, impact. Impact is another aspect that will come through the innovation transferring to the industries and industry transferring into applications. And that's what Melagiri was mentioning. And Hubli has got a right ecosystem. You have started very well to do this program in Hubli. But this program should be what you call a catalyst to bring in synergy between the innovations, the students and the industries. If that can be done, then it's really well done. And our shelter is there, I believe. I have already declared that he will be a head of a task force for R&D policy, what we have. R&D policy is in all the fields, and all the institutions will be roped in, like Indian Institute of Science, CFTRI, Indian Institute of Management. All the institutions will be roped up in making the policy, and we will have that policy. Innovation is a part of R&D. R&D is a very big concept, so innovation will be part of R&D, and individuals can contribute into innovations. And the R&D policy, which will help all these labs, all these industries to be more proactive towards innovation. With these words, since I have to attend my cabinet, I thank all the organizers, our minister and our leader Jagdish Shetter and Arvind Bellad and all other dignitaries on the dais giving me this opportunity. I hope it will start from there and grow and grow and grow, that Hubli will be the nerve center of your innovation and have an impact throughout the state. Thank you.